Paul, this Sunday, you're going to be locked inside a Hell in a Cell structure with CM Punk.
Sunday. It's an execution live on WWE pay-per-view as the best in the world, CM Punk, straps me into the electric chair, puts the poison into my veins, lines me up in front of the firing squad, and pulls the trigger himself for the first time ever. And for the first time ever again, it will never ever happen as a non-participant actually gets locked inside of the cell with a man who doesn't spend his night fantasizing about the divas. CM Punk spends his night fantasizing and obsessing about the massacre he wants to inflict upon Paul Heyman. CM Punk wants to take me down, take me out, drive me away from WWE forever. But just like when a volcano is trapped inside of a dormant mountain, when that volcano finally erupts and the lava, the melted lava, drips down the side of the mountain, I'm just like that lava. I'm red hot and I'm out of control. And all the villagers with the lava pouring down into their houses, destroying their cars, suffocating and melting their flesh. And the villagers are going, run for your lives. They're the ones that love and worship CM Punk, and I'm the one
that has a different strategy. Because I'm not all filled with emotion like CM Punk, Renee. I'm cold-hearted. And I'm calculated. And I'm in control. The same way I've controlled CM Punk all of these years. The same way I control my monster Ryback. And CM Punk cannot get past my monster Ryback, which means CM Punk can't get his hands on me. Which is why Sunday, I'm not locked in a cell with CM Punk. CM Punk is locked in a cell with me.
So, who's a marginal talent now? Where are your manners?
Yeah, rookie. Don't you know how to say, excuse me?
No, Mr. Axel, you ought to teach this rookie how veterans have respect in this locker room.
You want a match? You got it.
Okay. Back.
You wanna fight me?
Back. Not here, in the ring.
You wanna fight me?
You don't fight for free. Relax. Strategy. Control.